All right, man, it's your boy D. Tate, and I'm here with a motherfucking reaction video, man. This is Ellie Goulding, Easy Lover, featuring Big Sean. And for the niggas that don't know, man, these two are in my top 10 favorite artists, like, period. Like, I love Ellie Goulding. She doesn't drop a whole lot of music. I mean, especially not recently. Last song I heard from her was with Juice WRLD, but it's cool that she's crossing over into the rap genre just because of like her previous bodies of work. Her first album I heard from her, like, I didn't hear any hip hop in it, but now she's incorporating this with Big Sean, and Big Sean is my favorite rapper, and I don't hear much music from him, but I know these are quality niggas. Sometimes that quality just takes a little longer, and this is unexpected too. I never expected for them to collaborate, so I'm so excited to even just like listen to this shit. But I'm gonna shut the fuck up and I'm gonna get right into this bitch. Easy Lover. I need an Easy Lover. It's hard nowadays. Ooh. It was never easy, lover. When you give and all you got to each other. And then every time it's harder to recover. We won't be young. We won't be young. It was never easy, lover. I just wanted you to So this ain't about, I thought this was about a love song about you being easy to love, but you never was an easy lover. God damn. Visual crazy though. Dropped so crazy, and she just went up on like, ooh, like I like that last part of that verse. Let me. This nigga Sean about to come through for. Hold on, boom. I just heard the nigga just, hey. Hey. Let me rewind that one more time. I can't, yeah.
Hey, hey. Look, time gone past, but all of these feelings had it. You know that life that we pictured, I still imagine. Still. A whole city in between us and we still attached. You used to have so many layers till I peeled them back. I see the fire in your eyes, I mean we still a match. You think you're better off without me, but it isn't facts. Okay.
He's speaking that shit, bro. Damn, bro. God damn. He said, I see the fire in your eyes. So that means that we're still a match. So like, damn, bro. This is hitting. Like, I already know how it feels to have an ex that you just can't, like, you just want to be compatible with, you know, but, you know, let me start this over.
Hey, hey, look, time gone past, but all of these feelings haven't, you know, that life that
time
we picture.
Time past, but all these feelings haven't, like, you know, like.
I still imagine still. A whole city in between us and we still attached. You used to have so many layers till I peeled them back. I see the fire in your eyes, I mean we still a match. You think you're better off without me, but it isn't facts. Okay, you mad at me, I had to man up, you know, and change the whole mentality. I'm hung up on the pictures that you sent me, made a gallery. Captions be about me, but not adding me. Don't understand these type of things. I don't understand these type of games. And I know they say that everything that's easy ain't worth it. And everything that's worth it ain't gonna be easy. I made mistakes, you can't say that I repeat it. I wouldn't still be here if I didn't need it.
Come on. like, that is so far. Like, you talking, like, how they say, like, you know, like, if you got it easy, then it ain't worth it. But if you got it the hard, like, you know what I'm saying? You put the work in, whatever. Like, it's worth it. Like, I mean, damn, that's kind of toxic in a way. But it could be true, though. Like, you know, like, if this relationship is worth having, then, you know, you want to put that work in, you know. Yeah, that was a solid verse from my nigga Sean, bro. He was saying some shit that I really just can't process. This is actually my reaction. This is my first listen, so this is not a lyric video either. This is a music video, so I can't see what he's actually saying. But, like, what I did capture, that was a fucking solid verse. God, like, it's songs like this just makes me just, like, it makes me remember why I love these niggas so much. Like, Ellie Goulding and Big Sean is just, like, them, like, it's just, I just love them two on a track together. Like, that's why I love Big Sean too so much, just because of, he has, you know, songs with Ariana Grande. Like, he has songs with, like, pop. He can make a pop joint and be saying some real shit, bro. And just the way she's singing, like, on here is so, and the production is so crazy too. And just the way she's singing, she sounds like this is real. Like, it sounds like she's really, like, she hurt. I don't even know. It just sounds so authentic. Oh my God. Like, damn, bro. I love Ellie Goulding, bro. Like, she's just, I haven't heard anything new from her in like a year and some change, but that was worth the wait. That was worth the wait. God damn. Yeah, for sure. Like, I don't know. Like, if she's dropping an album, if this is a single, this is definitely single material. And yeah, this is definitely going in the playlist, man. And for the people that's watching, subscribe to my shit, man. You know? If you don't, then fuck it. I mean, it is what it is, man. Hopefully, I'll see you again, man. But like the video. If you ain't gonna subscribe, at least like the motherfucking video, man, and leave a comment, nigga. Like, you know? And if you ain't a nigga, then brother or sister. But yeah, man, I'm out this motherfucker, man.